All new at 6 o'clock, a man is dead after a fight escalated into an apparent shooting in Winston-Salem. Police say this happened just after 2 this morning on North Cleveland Avenue. Officers found a man dead in the parking lot. Investigators are now on the lookout for 4 men ranging in age from 20 to 30 years old. This is Winston-Salem's 24th homicide so far just this year. If you have any information about this specific case, please call Winston-Salem Police or you can call Crime Stoppers.